Hello, this is Alex Gorzen from Liquid Web with our video on how to list users in CentOS 7. First, log in to SSH on the server as root or an admin user. Then, the quickest way to just get the list of users is to run cut space dash d colon space dash f1 space slash etsy slash password, and that's passwd. This gives just the first column of the etsy password file, which contains all of the users. Most of these will be system users, but down in the lower section, you can see some of the users I created, like test users 1 through 6 on my system here. To get some more details about all the users, you can run the getentries command, or getent, getent space password. This gives a list of all the users in the first column, but let me break down the rest. The second column used to be the password, but that was moved to the etsy shadow file, so it just has an X for a placeholder now. The next column is the user ID number, then the group ID number, user details, which is usually just a name or left blank, then the user's home directory, and then what shell the user has access to. I can quickly add a new user here to show you how it works. If I run the command useradd test7, that adds a user, which I can see it if I run getent password test7. Then to set the user's password, run password test7. So now if I view the full user list again, I can see it shows up at the bottom near my previous users. Then, if I don't want the user anymore, I can run the user delete command, which is userdel test7. Now that user is no longer there. I hope you enjoyed our video on how to list users in CentOS 7. For more how-tos and tutorials, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!